All lanes in both directions of I-40 in Greensboro are now back open tonight. It took crews the better part of the day to clean up all of the mess that was left behind by this overturned tractor trailer. This time-lapse shows two cranes working to get it upright and towed away. The wreck happened this morning near NC 68 and Gallimore Dairy Road, leaving some lanes in both directions of the busy highway shut down through the evening rush hour.